Welcome to the Olentangy Orange Choir Virtual Awards. 2020 has been a really fun, interesting, strange, all sorts of things year. And this year we get to celebrate together, but virtually. And that's okay. We'll make the very best of it. I wish I could be right there with you, giving you all hugs as you come up on stage and seeing you one last time, seniors, before you go out into the big world. So here's something. Since I don't get to see you at the end of the school year, I really hope that you do come back and visit as soon as you can and as soon as we're all allowed to. And I can't wait to hear about all the great things you're going to be doing. But without further ado, I want to introduce your 2020 Olentangy Orange Choir Awards.
Hello, Pioneers. I want to congratulate all of you on an amazing year of performances, and seniors, most especially, on an incredible 4 years at Orange High School. While it's easy to get caught up in focusing on the things that we did not get a chance to do over the course of the last several weeks, I really want to encourage you to remember all of the opportunities that you did have to make music and to shine while you were here. Please continue to do that. Music is always there to nourish us, to calm us, to reassure us. Treasure that gift that you have, as it will always be there for you. Best of luck in your future endeavors. Please know that you always have a home here at Orange High School. Go Pioneers.
The first thing we're going to do tonight is celebrate all the choirs here at Orange High School. First up, we'll be listening to and seeing all the students of Vocal Point. Every choir that gets introduced tonight will have an audio sample, and you'll be able to see every single member on the screen. From home, take a snapshot of yourself as your name goes by with your face, and tag Orange Choirs on Twitter. Let me see you celebrating Orange Choirs. So first up, with an excellent year of singing, Vocal Point.
Forget about the boy.
Those girls are amazing. Next up, we have our Orange Man group. They gave me such joy this year. The men always wanted to sing, were always full of energy, and guys, I will never look at dancing the same way again. You really brought me a lot of joy in my classroom. You'll hear some of your, well, one of my favorite songs from the fall concert in the background as you see your names. Enjoy our Orange Man group. We have our varsity singers. Our varsity singers did a phenomenal job this year. They went to district OMEA adjudicated event and scored straight ones, not a single two, ones in sight singing and ones from all three judges. I love their songs so much this year. I picked one of their songs for us to listen to today. I didn't have a concert recording of it, so it is from a rehearsal, but it is absolutely beautiful, so I know you'll enjoy it. Girls, outstanding job. I know you would have snagged that one at States too. The varsity singers.
Oh, Hello, Orange Choirs, seniors. Congratulations to you and best wishes. I hope you all keep singing. I so enjoyed working with you in preparation for your contest, and I wish the varsity singers and the choraliers huge congratulations for your successful performance at District OMEA contest. I wish you had had the chance to perform your music one more time for states. I have no doubt that you would have been absolutely superb. Good luck to you all and best wishes.
Next up, we have the choraliers. Our choraliers went to OMEA adjudicated event and also received a one and sang an amazing program set. I loved a lot of the songs the choraliers sang this year, but one of my favorites came from the fall concert and one of the other favorites came from the winter concert. I bet you'll know which ones they are. So without further ado, enjoy some beautiful singing by the choraliers as you watch all the members. Thank you.
The revelation, what is he writing? The revelation, what is he writing? The revelation.
The next group you're going to see is the Revolution Show Choir, our competitive show choir. You'll see part of our competitive show playing as you see all the names of our members go by on the screen. It's a 15-minute show, so it was a little too long to put the entire thing in here. The Revolution Show Choir did a great job this year making finals and just sounding outstanding everywhere they went. We did get to do our whole season this year, which I was very happy for. A lot of show choirs did not. So I look forward to next year with you, show choir. Keep yourself strong, keep singing, and enjoy the show.
There's a cold feeling running up and down my spine. It seems to say we're just wasting time. It's like a bad movie, one I wish I'd never seen. The plot gets old.
Hi y'all, it's me. Just wanted to say congratulations on graduating soon. I know this is like the weirdest time ever to graduate, but you did it. I'm sorry that it can't be a little more normal for you. I also wanted to say a congratulations on your very successful show choir season. I was so proud to see how well you're all doing throughout the year. Just warmed my heart every time I saw your results. I got texts and emails from a bunch of people throughout the years saying how good you were and how much you've been improving throughout the years. Even watched your video from, I think it was Olentangy, their competition the other day, and I was really, really proud of the work you did. So I just wanted to say hi and congrats on everything. Thank you for being wonderful students, and good luck in the future. Don't be afraid to stop by and say hello sometimes.
Above the Noise is our next group today. You'll hear one of their songs from their performance set, and you'll also get to see all the membership as they scroll by. They made quarterfinals again this year, third year in a row for ICHSA, and they performed so many songs this year all over the place. Holiday gigs at Kettering. We went to Kettering, and we would have done a whole bunch of stuff this spring too. I look forward to getting together with you guys in the fall and continuing on with your legacy.
Above the Noise.
Hello everyone, Mr. Brennan here. I wanted to say congratulations to everybody on a great year. I know it's been an unusual one, and that some of the things we wanted to do at the end of the year we didn't get to, but I've been thinking back about all the things we did get to do, the solo and ensemble performances, the district competitions, the show choir comps, and all of the amazing work that you did. I'm so proud of you. And especially I want to say congratulations to the seniors. This is your last year, and I hope you can look back on all the things that you did in your time and feel really good about yourselves. I've been very inspired working with all of you, getting to know you over 2 years, and I really do miss seeing you every week. And I know that the future is bright, and that you'll go out and do great things and continue to be great musicians and great people. So again, congratulations everyone on a great year. I miss you, love you all, and happy graduation, seniors.
The next group you will see will be all of our freshmen in choir. This has been a great group this year, a big group. All of them will receive their numbers, their graduating numbers, made in chenille letters. Some people put them on their jackets, some people save them as awards, and some people put them on their blankets when they graduate. So freshmen, you'll receive those in the fall, and next you'll see all their names. Congratulations, freshmen. You'll see all the names of the students receiving a letter in choir this year. These students will have participated in choir for 2 years. That's how you earn a letter in choir. And I will have the letters for you in the fall to pick up. A lot of our manufacturing has been delayed, but congratulations on lettering in choir. All of our juniors will be listed next. The juniors will receive a special gift. And traditionally this has been a bottle, and that's what we're, a water bottle with orange choirs on it. And we're trying to get those made again this year. And again, they'll be ready for you in the fall. Next up, we have a very special group, our senior class. Seniors, you have been an outstanding class all 4 years, singing your hearts out, growing, learning, becoming young men, young ladies, and you're ready for that great big world out there. You kind of got the short end of the stick here at the end of the year, and I'm really sorry for that. I hope you keep singing. I hope you keep pushing forward. No regrets. Keep yourselves moving and doing the best you can do. And above all, be good people. You have been good people the whole way through, and I know you will continue to be. I'm proud of you, and I can't wait to see all you do. We're having blankets made for you like we do every year for you to put on your letters and your awards. As soon as they're made, I'm going to make a special trip around Lewis Center and just do some porch deliveries. So I won't knock or anything like that. I'll send a remind out and let you know I'm doing my route and dropping off blankets. So no need to open that door, just 6 foot distance me. All right. But I love you all, and I'm proud of each and every one of you. And I can't thank you enough for all your great singing and the wonderful memories. Congratulations to the Olentangy Orange Senior Choir members. I'm proud of each and every one of you.
Hello, Olentangy Orange Choirs. I would like to say thank you for a great year. An unusual year, but a great year. I'd like to share something my high school choir director used to tell us. He used to say, cope and adjust. I feel we've done that this year, and a good job of it. To the seniors, congratulations. And I wish you the best. Please stay safe, and always keep music as a part of your life. Love you all.
Congratulations to Jeremy Harjano. In 2019, he represented Orange Choirs in Florida for the National Choir run by NAFME. Congratulations to Mikey Masiola and Jeremy Harjano, who represented Orange at Allstate Choir this year in 2020. Just a note or two about how a virtual awards ceremony works. Seniors, I'll get you all the awards I can get you when your blankets are done being made. Anything that's not finished at that point, there are a lot of manufacturers that aren't operating, or if they are, they're really backed up. So if I have awards that trickle in over the summer, I'll do my best to contact you over the summer or in the fall and try to either drop it off at your house or meet up at some point in time and let you know when I have it. So just look for an email or a phone call. Underclassmen, I'm going to keep all your awards at school. Everybody will have a packet with their awards in it to pick up underclassmen in the fall. We'll have a certificate for each choir. Each first year show choir member will get a revolution patch. Each second, third, or fourth year, if you're in a fourth year, gets a star to add to that patch. Each above the noise member gets a patch. And again, every consecutive year, they get a silver star to add to that. Everybody gets a chevron. And then we have special awards throughout the night. Just wanted to let you know how we're trying to work this year. Thank you all for your cooperation and participation. And let's get on with the evening. Hi, everybody. I'm here with a special guest tonight. This is Camille Schimpf, a former graduate and star of the Orange Choirs. Camille, you want to tell everybody what you've been up to in the last year?
So after I had graduated, I went to Bowling Green, and I'm studying interior design up there. I have a lot of great friends. My roommate was great. I'm sad it's over, though. I'm sure that all the seniors now are happy that it's over, but sad that they missed everything at the end of the year.
Yeah, it's definitely been sad. I'm glad we get to do this, and we'll be handing out several senior awards, including this one. Camille won this award last year. This is the Senior Showcase Vase. You see that? It's been passed down for 11 years, going into the 12th year now. She did not break it, so the next winner must not break it and must show up next year for showcase to hand the award over. And we're doing something special this year, handing it over virtually, but Camille will make sure the winner receives the vase too after the awards are over. So the winner of this award is always a choir member that has gone above and beyond all 4 years, always does the very best for choir at all times, always a team player, always making sure to sing their best, prepare their best, also be positive all the time. That's something Camille did in spades. And the person that's getting it this year has spent 4 years of being a positive impact on choir, every choir she's been in. It's a she. And it's someone that has been an outstanding vocalist, but went from being so nervous and scared about singing that she could barely make that sound to being one of my best soloists. So this year, our winner of the Senior Showcase Ace is
Erin Martin.
Yay! Erin, those will be the flowers you see on your porch sometime soon. Please don't hug Camille when she comes over 6 feet, please. But so proud of you, Erin, and you'll hopefully come back next year and help present the award again. Congratulations, Erin Martin, and we'll go on to our next award. Thank you, Camille.
You're welcome.
Our next section is for Tri-M Awards. Senior Tri-M members, just so you are aware, every senior Tri-M member will receive a cord for graduation. When you come for senior pickup, I think it's May 25th, please don't quote me, I'm not totally sure. They'll have your envelopes for you with your awards and things that you need. But Mrs. Cornett told me to tell you that you will all have cords this year. It was too crazy at the end to try to figure out or try to force people to make a meeting when we can't meet. So you all get your cords, your pink cords. Also, I have 3 awards to give out. I get to choose these awards, and these are all Tri-M members, so you have to be a Tri-M member to earn these awards. They will be for leadership, service, and master musician. So let's start with leadership. The Tri-M Leadership Award this year goes to someone who has been a leader all 4 years. And her leadership this last year has been truly outstanding and remarkable. Some of the very best leadership qualities I've ever witnessed in high school students have been the students that can just do their everyday life, and they lead by example. They don't have to yell, they don't have to scream, they don't have to beg people to follow them. People follow them because they're strong and because they do the right thing. And this year, that person that wins the leadership award is Kaylin Maddox. Our next Tri-M award is for service. This student has already spent a life in service. She's done a lot of things in choir, outside of choir, drives, led people to give, and I'm really proud of her and proud of all she's done. And I know she's going to go on and do great things. Congratulations, Gabby Valulis. The next award is the Tri-M Master Musician Award. Well, this individual definitely deserves a Master Musician Award. He is one of those people that always nails the part, always has it, but he never really draws attention to himself unless he's drawing one of those crazy figures he draws. You know who I'm talking about. This guy is truly at the top of the musical game, and I know he could go on and do whatever he wants with his voice, and I hope he does. He's truly an outstanding singer. Congratulations, Cameron McVeigh. Our next award is for Outstanding Male and Outstanding Female members of choir for each year in choir. So there'll be a freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior. We'll start right now with the freshmen. For Outstanding Male this year, we have a gentleman from our OMG choir, doesn't give it away yet. He's someone that always sings his part, always learns his part. If I want him to sing a different part, he just goes and does it. He's very talented, he's very respectful, and he's all choir all the time, and I love having him in class. Congratulations, William Messner. Next up, we have our female, outstanding female for the freshman class. This young lady brings a smile to my face every time I see her. She sings incredibly well, and I don't think she had a shell to come out of. I thought she did at the beginning of the year, but as I got to know her and her sense of humor and her talent, I found out that she was maybe just tricking me and acting shy at the beginning of the year. But she's always there for the choir, always doing her very best. So congratulations, Shannon Barr. Next up, we have the sophomore awards. Let's start with Outstanding Female. This young lady always knows her part, always, without fail. She practices, she's super serious about choir, even though she laughs all the time and makes me laugh all the time. She is a team player. She makes sure everyone is doing the right thing and getting their parts. And she always makes sure that the attitude is positive and that we get the very best product we can get. She really cares. And I'm really proud of her. So congratulations to Emma Clute. Next up, we have our sophomore Outstanding Male Award. This young man is pretty quiet unless he's singing, and then he's not quiet at all. He sounds fantastic. He's also tried his hand this year at arranging music, knows his part all the time, sings amazingly well, and I can't wait to see where he'll go. Congratulations to Nick Johnson. Next up, we have the junior outstanding male choir member. This year, this particular choir member did an awful lot in every single choir. It doesn't give it away because there are a lot of guys in that junior class that work super hard. This guy made sure to always know his part, always work on his part, always encourage the people around him. However, if you asked him, he'd say, "Oh, I can't sing," which isn't true. He can sing really well. I hear the recordings. He's a leader, and I'm proud of the young man he's becoming, and I'm proud of the singer he's becoming. He's an outstanding choir member, Matthew Dorado. Our next award is for Outstanding Junior Female Choir Member. This year's award winner is someone who's taken on a leadership role, and she's taken it very seriously this year. She's made sure to be on the spot for sectionals, learn parts, help teach parts, help keep groups motivated, and really has upped her game in her private lessons. She works hard in every class she's in, but choir has really become her forte. You know, that was a bad joke. So congratulations, Emma Winder. Now it's time for our senior outstanding female choir member. This young lady has been in choir all 4 years. She's sung her heart out all 4 years. She's had some amazing solos. She's done some amazing background parts. She always gives choir her best. Ups and downs, doesn't matter. She's there, she's singing. I'm gonna miss her. I know she's on to do great things, whatever she chooses to do. Congratulations, Kayla Anderson. Our next award is for Outstanding Male Senior Choir Member. Deep breath. Now you all know who it is. This guy came in freshman year, didn't want to sing any solos, and immediately sang a solo and stole everyone's heart. And he's kept everyone's heart since then. Spencer Wine, I don't know what else to say other than I'm going to miss you. And it's been amazing having you in choir, and I'm so proud of you. Can't wait to see what you do, but please don't stop singing. Next, we have a very special award. This is the National School Choral Award. It is the highest honor for the high school choral performer. It recognizes the dedication and musical achievement of the top choral students in the country. Olentangy Orange High School will have a single award winner every year who will receive a pin, a trophy, and a certificate, as well as their name on the perpetual plaque in the choir room. If you look up when you go in the choir room, actually when you exit the choir room into the main hallway, you can see this perpetual plaque, and every year names get added. So, without further ado, the senior that will be added this year as our National School Award winner is J.T. Hogue. Congratulations. We have a really special video tonight. made by Salem Valulis. Thank you, Salem. I've been sending her a bunch of pictures, and she helped so much by putting this together into a gorgeous slideshow for you. So sit back and enjoy Class of 2020. It's hard to believe it, but the night is already over. I miss you. I can't wait to see you all again soon. Keep singing. Keep your spirits bright. keep your heart light. Keep doing good things. Make sure that you and your family keep in contact. Sometimes hard to be in contact when you're in the same house all the time, as crazy as that sounds. And keep in touch. I can't wait to see you all in the fall and make music again. It's actually gotten really crazy not to be able to hear your voices. I love y'all, kids, and I can't wait to see you again. Have a great night.